This year we have a whole new car. There's definitely a lot more power on this car than any car in the past.
Parallel hybrid means that both the engine and the electric motor are connected to the wheels. The beauty of that is you can either run one or the other, or you can use them both together.
The power from those two will add and give us the best performance that we can have with the highest efficiency.
Due to this light weight and the amount of torque that we have, we're able to do 0 to 60 in about 3 seconds, which is faster than most Ferraris.
It feels great. It handles really well, turns really tight, accelerates and brakes faster than anything I've driven.
We can use electricity from many different sources, so you're not polluting the environment when you're able to get your energy from a renewable source.
The paradigm for vehicles is kind of shifting. Everything is moving to electric. It's almost like there's an automotive revolution that's happening. A lot of the students wanted to be part of that evolution. The Department of Mechanical Engineering and also the Ira A. Fulton College of Engineering, they sponsored many of our electric vehicle projects here.
The technologies that are in this vehicle are phenomenal. We're not trying to create race car engineers so much here, as we are trying to create great engineers that can work in almost any industry.
We can appeal to these people that actually want to drive fast, have a really good car, and still be green with the environment.